Hey, what's up everyone, this is Rehman and today we are talking about three meme coins, three dog coins which you should not ignore and which can go parabolic in upcoming months or in upcoming time. So let's start the video before wasting any moment. And remember, these are meme coins, high risk, high reward ratio is there in these ones, and you should always invest the money which you can afford to lose. And this is not a financial advice, just updating you guys what I think and why I choose these three coins. So let's start the video. On number three is obviously Shiba Inu. Even though some of the people think that price is already so hyped up and we should not jump in now, or we're gonna fall, that well, that's a point also. But why I believe Shiba Inu can do much more is because meme season is not there yet. Meme season is not there, those type of tweets are not there yet, and once it get in that type of trend. So Shiba Inu right now is the boss. It seems like a boss of dog coins, even better than Dogecoin, which was adopted by Elon Musk. Because look at its rank, it's ranking 13. 1.9 million people have it on their watch list, and that's really, really huge. It's better than most of the altcoins out there with a lot of utility. They are unable to do this type of progress which Shiba did in such a short time period. So I think Shiba community is so big, it is so hyped up that it is not gonna go down like so easily. I see that Shiba holders are crazy, you know, they are not gonna sell no matter what. And some people are even planning to hold till 2025, 2030, and it's unimaginable what can happen and what not. So that's why I think Shiba Inu still got a lot of potential, a lot of gas to grow. That's why I have it on number third. On number two, I have Doge Elon Mars, which is ranking at 118 on CoinMarketCap, and that's really out of my mind. Like how Dogecoins are taking the ranks, like it's crazy. So Doge Elon Mars is right now on 0.50, and 1581 is the price at the moment. And why I believe that this can do much more than that, because the community, obviously their community looks so strong, and that was my reason to pick this coin for some parabolic gains in future, in upcoming months when meme coins season is there. And also look at its charts. When you open the 3 months old chart, it's not look bad, you know. There are meme coins out there, their chart is like one peak and then on the floor. It is there, it is kind of stable. I believe it can literally do, because I see in a lot of groups people are aping on it, people are so hyped about it, Doge Elon, and also its listings and all the stuff. So this is my second pick. And on number one, I have Kishu Inu. I have a lot of videos on it on my YouTube channel, if you guys know about it. And why Kishu Inu out there on number one is because the reason is, as you see, Shiba Inu rank is like 12, Doge Elon coin 118, Kishu Inu is still somewhere so behind. That's why I think if you join now, if you get in Kishu now, it is still early, the price is down. Because in this type of time, there are a lot of people who hesitate, who say, okay, this is, I'm not gonna jump in this, it looks dead, or it looks like it is low. Even though that is the perfect time to jump in. So I believe Kishu can do much more bigger gains than these ones which are already up, even though they got some gas. That's why they are on my list on top three Dogecoins which you should not miss for upcoming months. But Kishu Inu is also because their team is so strong. They are continuously working, they are continuously updating you guys, and also like all the work they have done in previous months is there. You can go and check out their Twitter, you will see all the updates all the time. So that's why I think Kishu Inu team is really amazing. They got the potential, they can lift their token up and it can literally boom in upcoming months in meme coin season. Even though right now all of them are not doing that much, still I believe that these are the coins which can do something in meme coin season. But don't take it as a financial advice, just say sharing some news with you guys or what I think can happen. That's it for today. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.